Ni hao! Hey, from Macau. So I've been here a couple of weeks now and I have a lot of footage from all the amazing stuff that I've done. I'm also too lazy to put them into nice videos for everyone to look at, but I'm gonna start doing it. So this is the first video. Just want to show you my adventure of getting here. We had some interesting experiences and after the airport with a taxi driver, but we made it here live, so that's always nice. Basically, I've met the most amazing people here so far, done some really cool things, leaving for the Philippines soon, was in Hong Kong this weekend, and I'm having a blast on the other side of the world. So I made this video for my family to look at, so if you wanna subscribe to my channel, if you don't, I don't really care, but this is for you, Mom and Dad. And I hope you enjoy. If you don't, I'm sorry, but at least it'll be good music. So, peace out.
So, just at the airport.
Yes.
We had a gate change.
Drama.
Drama llama. But we're here, we found the right place, and we're gonna stand as long as possible.
Basically.
16 hours of sitting.
Yeah, so we're gonna do some jumping jacks. Rochelle will demonstrate.
No, not.
What do you mean? Oh, 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 when you nod your head yes, but you wanna say no. What do you mean? Hey, yeah. When you don't want me to move, but you tell me to go. What do you mean? Oh, what do you mean? Since you're running out of time, what do you mean? Indecisive, what I'm saying, trying to catch the beat, make up your heart.
We just got off our speedboat. We're in Macau. We're in the country now. Alive. Oh, we haven't got our luggage yet, so we don't know if we're really alive. We made it. But we're here.
We decided we lost Sam in a cab. I think that's him.
But we don't know what's going on.
And
good times.
Oh, God.
At the end of all my videos, I'm gonna do three interesting things I've discovered. Chicken feet, first of all, no. But yes, here, everyone loves chicken feet. Not my thing, but hey, I still have to try it. Second is people are very quiet here. So we look at the University of Waterloo and I thought students were just happen to be quiet there, don't party as much. I think it's just the culture in general. When you start talking to students, they're all very nice and so friendly, but even in class, they don't like raising their hand right away, so it's very interesting. Third, in Hong Kong, in our Airbnb, our shower was the bathroom, so you could sit on the toilet and shower if you'd like. That's very curious. I think that exists in other countries too, just not in Canada because we have enough space, but it was definitely a crammed shower, to say the least. Okay, see you later.